This clip will demo how to determine the appropriate leads for the negative and positive on the board. Take the battery, line it up with the spades on the board itself. Flip the battery over, you can see the plus and the minus in the upper left corner there. Line it up again, and that'll tell you which one is which. So we're just going to connect our positive jumper to the positive lead, and we'll connect our negative jumper to the negative lead.